everyone, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. My name is Ashim Datta and today we are going to discuss about Data Acquisition Trainer and its order code is 2223UN0175.34. So in this video we are going to discuss about its working. Now let's see the components of the kit. So this is the main power on off button, then this is the multifunction meter. These are test points T1, T2, T3, T4. Here we will connect the input, and these are T5, T6, T7, T8 ports where we will connect the output or the load. Then this is the digital meter, this is the microcontroller, this is the keypad section, this is the tachosensor section, then this is the RS232 interface port. Now let's perform an experiment on this kit. So for that we have to do the connections first. So we will connect the T1, T2, T3 and T4 port with the input of 3-phase supply. So here at T1 we will connect the R-phase input, then at T2 we will connect the Y-phase input, then at T3 we will connect the B-phase input, and at T4 we will connect the neutral like this. Now we will connect the outputs or the load. So here we will use a resistive load. So I am connecting the R phase with the T5 port, then Y phase resistive load with the T6 port, and B phase with the T7. Like this, and at T8 we will connect the neutral like this. So that is how the connection is done. So now after making the connections, now we will connect the RS232 cable at this RS232 interface port like this. And now we will perform the experiment on the software. So now after connecting the RS232 cable with the PC or laptop, now we will switch on the kit and we will switch on the resistive load, and we will provide the 3-phase supply to the AC measurement kit or the DAQ kit, and we will connect the resistive load with the AC measurement system, and we will connect it in star connection. Now after doing all these connections, we will open this software. So after opening this software, we will get this window, and now we will go to this icon where we will get menu. So here you can see that we are getting settings, serial, export, about, exit. So we will go to the serial for checking the COM port. So here it is showing COM port 3. So by default it has selected the COM port. Now we will click on submit, and now we will click on start. So here you can see that the power readings, the voltage readings, the current readings, the energy readings, the phase angle reading, and the frequency and the harmonic readings, all readings are showing on the window. And you can export these readings. You have to save it in a folder where you want to save this. And now we will click on save. So by saving this, we can also plot the graph by using those readings. So now I am stopping it. And here, as we have saved the readings, so we can see the readings. So here you can see that on the Excel sheet you get the readings. So now by using these readings, we can also plot the graph.
So that is how you can perform this experiment.
So while performing the experiment, this is the reading which we get on this multifunction meter. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.